Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure. 7 days to die. Okay, so what are we doing today? Well, looks like I unloaded everything here, and let's see, do we take our mining helmet with us? I think so. I think we can wear this bad boy. Yeah, we can wear this. Perfect. Okay, so we have everything here ready to go. I'm gonna take this claw hammer with me because we might need it. And I want to take a wrench with me. That's what I don't have. We have some forged iron here. We'll take that. And we'll take the wrench. Just going to shift click that. We'll take these log spikes and those wood spikes. And let's go. So the plan is today, since it's day 36, we're going to go to that town that's up here. Where are we? We're going to go to this town up here. And we are going to loot the heck out of the place. That's what we're going to do. We're also going to kind of set up camp there a little bit. We're going to potentially kind of hole up there for the night and come back when we need to. We're going to leave the thing running. And let's see what the damage is done. Let's see. Yeah, it's not too bad, actually. So those metal spikes held up, looks like. Looks like it did a really good job. So looks like we get to repair some stuff up here. Perfect. Okay. So I'm going to head over to the town there, and I'll meet you guys over there. Well, guys and gals. Okay, here we are. We are back. So we're going to have to deal with a bunch of zombies, because you know that's what's going to have to happen. So let's take care of them. Let's use our blunderbuss here. Bang! Doesn't do much, does it? Supposed to wind or do some sort of stun, you know, kind of motion on them, but there we go. She dead? Perfect. Well, we don't want that. We do want to access our chest up top there, so let's kind of do a quick sweep around. Okay, so just this guy. Okay, come on, buddy. Okay, now it's this guy, come on. One more. Woo, baby! Dang. Nice. Perfect, we can pick that all up. Do we have any cloth? No, we don't. Ooh, anything on here? Some more lead, nice. We got this one we didn't loot. Just some rotting flesh, whoopie-doo. Okay, let's run up here. Let's drop off a bunch of stuff. Okay, perfect. Just throw a bunch of random stuff. Throw the forge iron. Let's keep that. The eggs, this stuff. Just throw all this stuff away. Okay, so now what's going to happen is, since we're here, we are going to think about defenses. I don't think I'm going to do kind of like your full steel defenses. I'm just thinking one row of these wood spikes. Wood spikes. Wood log spikes, I think. Yeah, these ones. So we do what, 25 of them? We can only do 10, I guess. They're expensive. We do need to probably harvest some trees. Do we have any kind of seeds? No, I should have brought some seeds. Where's the ladder? Here we go. Okay. Now. How do we do this? Do we just kind of just go all the way around like this, I think? Probably just hit this stuff up. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up some defenses here, because I think that's what needs to happen. Let's kind of toss or hit this stuff out. Okay, because we need to clear this up. Cool, we got... Ooh! I hear zombies! Hello! Hi! Hi! Oh man. Let's see. Hello! Hello! Woo! There we go. Perfect. Pipe, we'll have to destroy all of these here. Probably just put the spikes along here. Let's grab these. Let's see, how hard is this stuff? Oh, it's not too bad. It's only 1,000. These, I think, are going to be in our way. So let's get rid of these. They might be on the block above, so we might be okay with that, but we should get rid of these, because these are kind of useless. Alright. Okay, and then this... There, we got some trash here. Let's get rid of that. And I think down here... We... Should be all set for spikes. Yeah, I think we are. So let's... So basically the spikes are going to go, I think, in this kind of a pattern. Let's make sure we got all the trash here out of the way. We could get rid of this trash can. That door we can leave. We'll make the spikes go around this platform here. Okay. Perfect. And then I think we'll just place spikes like so. Just gonna be one row. This just needs to be enough to kill any kind of zombies coming by. That kind of stuff. Okay, let's do this. Do we have kind of... I wonder if we have anything here. Like sleeping bag wise, right? Let's see how much... is it sleeping bag or is it... What is it? Oh man, I completely forgot what it is for survival here. A bedroll, that's right, 20 fibers. Okay, we should be able to find that out here. 20 fibers, 2, 4, 6, I think that does it. Okay, now, I need to just kind of bash some of this stuff right up here. Okay. Do we have in here? We do have plant fibers in here. Excellent. And then where do we put the... Okay, no. Looks like we don't have... Ooh, look at this. A duffel bag. Nice. There's a few good items on there. Okay. Okay, so bedroll. Let's craft a bedroll here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to kind of get settled down here. I'm going to do some inventory management. And then I'll be right back. Okay, here we are. We are back. So, I got my wrench equipped. Ooh, that was a hard fall. What is that? It's, looks like a few zombies coming in here. Looks like we're going to have to take care of some business, of course. And if it is a horde, then it's a small horde. Not a big deal. We can handle this. Ooh. Zombies are coming in fast. Oh, come on. Come on. Really? She's just wobbling too much. There we go. Come on. Bang. There we go. Okay, burn victim. That one. Nice. We'll toss out the junk later. We got this guy coming. Nice. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Departed woman. Ooh, some food. Nice. I hear the banging. Oh, that's that zombie over there. Okay, so we want to dismantle this stuff. It's going to give us a bunch of scrap, some gas, all that fun stuff, right? And then I think this should already be searched, which it is. Okay, we need some wood, so that's kind of our next kind of thing. We can kind of hit all this stuff for wood. And then we do want to explore. So basically, tomorrow we'll do some exploration, I think. But, yeah. Hopefully you're having fun watching me do this. So yeah, so this is the plan. So I'm gonna kind of carry on with this. Gonna carry on with harvesting wood. Gonna hang around here, and we're gonna see what happens with the zombies. I don't think I'm gonna head up north here, I think, to try and grab some saplings. Let's see if we can do that in a timely fashion. So I'm gonna kind of you run up in that direction, and so I'll be right back here. Perfecto. Here we are in the winter biome. Going to just hit up some of these trees here. Hopefully we'll get some seeds off of them. Oh boy, it's winterland. Okay, there we go. There's that one. Did we get? We got two maple seeds, it looks like. Woo! That tree go. Let's see. Where's the zombie? That one, a couple more maple seeds. There he is. Come on. Come on! I want to use the tree. Come on. Almost got myself killed. There we go, buddy. I just want that. We got this crap here. That should masks. Or mask us. Okay, so we got some saplings. So now I'm going to head back down towards where we're staying for the night. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Here we are. Zombies walking around outside, as we can hear them. I'm going to engage because it's going to be disturbing. Woo! Come on, boys. There we go. There we go. That one's done. Luchu, how about you? To keep mother's toast. Oh yes. Some more food. Bring me some food. Nice. More gunpowder for the blunderbuss. Okay, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. So we're back here. We are, of course, in the process of upgrading and continuing to create our place here. Just gonna just upgrade them with wood, maybe with even steel at one point. Oh, that just needs some sand. That's cool. So we'll just kind of upgrade this stuff, and then we'll build up on to the spikes here, and we'll just go all the way around. Come on, just like so. And I think we'll just go like this. We'll just follow the building with spikes, and should block that up. Let's see, some wood frames. We should block it up with something better, but let's make what, 10 of these? We don't need very many. Let's see, we need some wood, log, spikes. We need probably 25 more of them. And let's actually replace them out with these. So here, burning. Burning zombies right there. Okay, so we'll just kind of cover this up like so. Okay, of course, the walls you can get into. I haven't covered those up yet. All these windows here, we'll have to deal with that in some manner. But I think if we're quiet, we should be okay here where we are. And it's just we're gonna continue with our spikes all the way around. And yeah, so I will come back when there's something interesting. Okay, so here I am just kind of going into the neighboring kind of spot here. We kind of already hit this place. Sort of. Oh, okay. There's another zombie coming. Let's take care of the spawn that happens. Oh, I see. I see. Cool. So yeah, so I think we're going to kind of camp out here at this base. Since it's now our temporary home, tomorrow we're going to do a good looting of this place. Thought I was going to do some looting today, but as you can tell, I've upgraded everything here. We can actually, I do have the wrench, can actually start dismantling this stuff here. Oh, that's like so. And so yeah, so I guess, you know, thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. I know I've enjoyed playing it as always. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next one here. Bye-bye.
At the same time.
Is it if you're the same person?
Oh my god. Great minds think alike.
Well, so we're here with Evil Giraffe, Sun Guy, Garth RS, Lushable Echo, Sharlenwar, and Lenscap.
Yo!
A whole mess of us.
Yes.
What's up, Paul Emerson?
We're gonna have Garned all time.
Garned the server's now on fire. Hold on. Let me load up Jace's stat so I can, like.
I only have one good eye. I'm keeping it on the screen and the chat, but.
Oh.
Actually, yes. My vision has improved slightly. I'd like to state that I can almost see the word coffee, which is on the sign across my kitchen.
Oh, that's cool. You have a sign in your kitchen?
I have a lot of signs in my kitchen.
Jace, just admit you had a bad time at a glory hole and be over with it.
Oh, they said so looking fast. Here to see a surprise, and it happened so fast, I just couldn't see it.
Ran over the hill, hey, man, and when I crested the top of the hill, there was three zombies on the other side of it.
Oh my god, there's another dueling streams.
Oh, and just
dueling
so,
banjos.
Yeah, just so you guys know, the zombies run at night as well, so.
They sexy, too. They run, they walk, and they crawl.
So let's see how far is everybody.
Your business.
Okay, there's people are here.
Woo!
Yeah. I'm coming.
Those steel ingots are ready.
Okay, cool, cool. Cool, thank you.
Oh.
I need some.
I had a hard time finding your channel, Jace, for some reason.
It's because I don't want you to know about it. Jace Machine? It's under Jace Machine.
Have you tried Jace Machine?
Yeah, Jace Machine.
Well, huh, that's weird.
Why do I have such problems with the ladders here? I swear.
I'm not. Whatever.
Don't have these problems in single player.
I'll stream instead.
Yeah, so we're gonna have about 400 shotgun shells. I got 234 already made up, so.
You can go. There should be a link. In Twitter.
I actually might be able to make another shotgun, actually.
Peace.
Where do you want me to put the extra steel?
Well,
I deserve that.
Just leave it in downstairs.
For pretending to hold weapons, okay. You're not holding anything. You're just miming things, shit. And you know how much I hate mimes. Ow!
Put them in the box, man. I'll never get out.
Almost as much as I hate people from Quebec.
What's wrong with Quebec?
Can we seriously
full of French people.
Yeah, well, that's where they're from.
Spell, okay?
It's the land that they've were given, I guess, or I don't know where they all settled in.
Who, I tell you?
It'd be the
Native
British.
Americans.
Most likely the British.
I'm saying, I can't trust a place that has a Q in it.
Can any man really own land?
Land only, I guess.
Well, you're in the good old U.S. of A. There, down there. Your private property is very important, right? So without private property.
My folks got 6 acres of private property. Wooded.
So if you didn't really own that, then anyone could go through that, or anyone could walk over that. And
well, they do that anyway, and they usually are carrying guns, because we're in Florida.
Okay.
People are going through, they're poaching, wild boar.
Florida man.
Alligators.
They just have to go, hey, you're trespassing on my property, and then bang, right?
Hey, man, they don't care. It's tough living out there in the sticks.
That's what I like about South Carolina. Nice, it's a castle wall state. You can use any force you deem appropriate to protect your property.
Florida's the same way. Most states are. Because we want to murder our neighbors.
Well, sometimes the neighbors want to murder us.
Just
saying. On the bath salts. No, it's 1840. Well, it's almost evening. Get all ready to go do something and be all fancy on the night on the town.
I can't be in here.
Here we go. Now I got tools.
My frame rate drops to the negatives because of the lighting. I'll just stand.
Frame rate drops into the negatives.
Because of the lighting. There's no lighting here.
What's up, HK40?
The black screen.
I'm gonna watch the plants grow. Check on the totally legal products we're growing in this totally case legal area. I just.
Yes.
I appreciate you hitting on me, Jace.
Oh, I need some more
stuff. Hit your crotch. Hey, I like those pants.
Are you trying to simulate really me having a period, Jace?
That's probably what it is.
It's clearly.
Oh my goodness.
Jace, I'm sorry like you pants. Can never be a mother. It's okay.
I didn't know Jace had those concerns.
I'm just saying. He's tried hey, so know, many times. Science isn't mother. There yet.
I was thinking, my thoughts were that Jace was a cat mother, so I'm so I'm glad a cat that mother. You actually said it.
Oh, nice cat joined.
Hey,
yay.
I don't care.
I'm a cat, cat mom.
Join the game.
Cat mom.
Let's add him to. There we go.
I was about. Alright. I was about to say something about eating cats, but I just couldn't think of the joke.
There's just, a million of just, them.
He didn't have the taste for it.
There's actually somewhere around here that got in trouble for having like a buffet and they fed people like cats and dogs.
Cats?
Was it like a Chinese buffet?
I don't even know. What, I don't remember the details, but I remember
Vietnamese.
People were like really, really upset about it, and they're like, "Well, actually, it's not illegal." So,
well, technically, it's not
illegal
but
to eat cats.
It is if you say it's pork or something. And
no, it wasn't. They were
something.
Just like straight up saying like, "Oh, it's like
here, check out this meat."
And people were eating it, but they didn't think. I guess they were serious about it.
And how long did it take for them to realize that it's really? Was what
I think
it was.
From the news showed up. We had a place around here that served like tree bark and mushrooms.
Tree bark, man. Real,
there is a Travel Channel episode of that bald guy that eats weird food. He literally came to where I live and ate tree bark and mushrooms that one restaurant was serving. And like that was it.
That's funny. Tree bark.
Tree bark juice and mush. And they just like found this stuff. It's like stuff they just found walking in the woods and they fed the people.
I wonder I wonder how much they charge per dish.
A lot.
Yeah.
Rent's not cheap around here.
There you go, Jace.
It was downtown.
Oh, got it. They're not in business anymore for some reason. I can't figure out why.
That's weird. I might need a new blunderbuss soon.
I'm just.
I might need to make a new one.
I'm or watching use, this zombie over here.
Oh, there's no zombies. There should be no more dogs either, I don't think.
No. We know how you got the bag.
Even
right?
I can see that shit.
Case. I was going to say something ridiculous, but I'm.
That's the only thing I expect or allow is ridiculous things.
Yeah, if you're not saying something ridiculous, you're in the wrong place.
You are in the wrong damn chat.
See, now here's some stuff for footage. There's spikes down in this pit here, right? So can you actually jump across this? And you make
there's
it.
There's a zombie attacking me, and I can barely see him.
Try it.
Just like Jace.
Okay, there you go.
I did it.
Nice.
I can't even run away.
I can't even climb the ladder. I can jump that.
All right, so we can take this out and
no, 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 I just wanted to see if it could be jumped, and
oh,
I guess it can.
Oh, I killed him.
It can. It sure can.
Nice.
Good job.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh, no, there's another one.
Putting extra stuff here.
Are you punching them?
We're having a dick measuring contest.
Yeah.
I don't know if someone put extra stuff. I think maybe because they... Okay, yeah, just so you guys know, this wooden frame all the way around, that's going to be removed eventually.
Axe.
Yeah, I had to place some wooden frames for
The
for
quest?
A quest.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll kill him.
I was trying to
no worries.
I was trying to make a club when I got attacked.
I didn't even get a club yet.
That's the worst. If you're
Garth
like,
Garth H40 is very pleased to see that you're playing with us.
Well, thank you. That's nice. I'm pleased that he's pleased. Or she.
I'm pleased that HK okay. is pleased.
Well, I'm pleased everybody's watching you all play, right? That's awesome.
Yeah.
We're pleasing cool. people tonight.
I'm
and
to
we're not even charging.
And it's not even daytime yet.
What you doing?
I have 11 feathers if you can save Lenscap.
I'm on my way. I'm almost there.
Just saying.
No,
11
I'll be
feathers,
I'll
man.
Be fine.
He ain't here yet?
I'll make it. No, man, I've got nothing.
Oh, what the heck? I have to reset.
Okay, the sun is coming up. It's gonna
I believe
be fine.
I have everybody.
30 minutes, I'll stop running.
Lens, yeah, I'm friending you.
Yeah, friend me. I don't know how to accept it.
Let's
do it.
Friend
no, you're not,
you.
You're
press
not doing
I.
too bad. Just run pretty much north there, Lenscap.
Press I
yeah,
and the little people, the players. At the players.
He knows because he accepted mine. All right, so
stream is lagging,
yeah.
huh?
He's just trapping you.
Oh, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. There we go. Where is he now? Okay, he's like here.
He's punking
no,
you.
No, I'm coming.
Geez, don't
I'm coming.
To
I'm
him.
Coming.
You can become friends.
Oh, there you are. There you are.
Lens.
Yeah. Okay. You're south.
Just. Oh. Oh.
Is the stream still lagging?
Oh. Lens is too good to friend me. It seems.
I did.
I'm just. Oh. Okay. Sorry. Your stream's a little slow.
Oh, there's somebody there hitting something. Okay, I'm just gonna go where. What the heck is going on here? Why is my map?
Personal lens?
Ah, it's a
oh, B!
Is it even worth it? I'm the only non-Star Squadron member here, and he is Sharlenwar's brother and the runner of this server. And our host.
I'm not a Star
aren't
Squadron
way,
member.
Aren't you?
That's fantastic.
What's up, Swagger Mom?
You're a gentleman and a scholar.
Oh, shit! No. The music!
I did have everybody tracked, but it's not showing up on my... Oh, no, I see. Never mind, it is.
Hey, Evo, where'd you get the spike
from? The hell are we doing today, guys?
I found it.
Well, any tasks?
Take like, over the world.
In searching houses and stuff? I don't know. Let me look.
HK is the stream lagging.
Make for me.
Let me look.
Make what?
Well, she's got a spike club, so I don't know if she can make them or if she found
no,
it.
No, I found it.
Oh, okay.
I can't
too bad.
Make them.
Spike
yeah,
clubbed.
Today, guys.
Oh, wait. So, the book.
Hey, guys, it's me, Francis.
I don't know if you have the book for it and it's grayed out.
If the book would be white.
Oh, okay.
Little book icon
you're white.
Would be white.
So I don't have it then. Okay, shucks.
Shucks.
Yucks.
Shucks.
Golly.
I've never heard anything more PG
golly,
in my life.
Whiz, guys.
Beef.
Oh, hey, the bee.
Well, this is a very PG channel. So
yeah, I killed that bee all by myself.
Ducks, golly.
I'm just saying, we're murdering human beings. Yeah. So it's PG, huh?
Yeah, yep.
That's what has to be PG.
There's no boobies, so that means it's PG.
They're only zombies. Right. They're not really,
you only get one
they're not really people.
Also, and I just used it, so haha.
You can have as much violence as you want. That's fine.
Holy crap.
American
this
way.
Blends.
Just don't, Blanche, don't just, show blood.
And boobies.
I'm sorry, I'm
boobies.
Trying to...
You're trying to what? What are we trying to do here?
I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to learn the controls still.
Dude, if you don't even know the controls and you've made it this far, I'm super impressed.
Yeah.
Oh,
seriously.
That's awesome, yeah.
I played this game one time before today for like 20 minutes.
Well, WASD moves you around. Base jumps.
Right click to use
okay.
things.
I've already got,
shift crouches. No, shift runs. Control.
Crouches.
Left control crouches.
C crouches.
BJs.
I figured
don't
out.
Know what you don't know.
I figured out the crafting.
Oh, C also
stuff.
Crouches.
Well, kind of.
Yeah, C is as a whole, like hold crouch and controls toggle. Left controls
okay.
toggle.
I'm being same hunted, thing. But I have a bow, so.
What you being hunted by?
Oh, I don't. I don't know how to equip. How do I equip the arrows though to it?
R to reload.
Just go R to reload.
Yeah, R to reload the bow.
Okay.
Or
do I have
you
to
just
do
have
that?
To have them in your inventory.
Then
do
you
I
have
to do
careful.
That every time I shoot an arrow?
No,
no,
no. Just
only if you change.
Only if you die or the first time, you know, you make a new one or whatever.
Yeah, I'm gonna only gonna be able to only 30 minutes.
I'm not having any lag problems in the server myself. My okay. stream people are saying that there are some lag issues too. With my stream.
See, that's the problem. That's why I can't stream, right? Because it's just the pipe I have here is too tiny for the internet. Oh, who's this here?
They call that a urethra.
Okay, you guys are taking care of that.
Well, you have free medicine over there.
Be proud of me, everybody. I killed a zombie.
Nice.
So yeah, there should be a ton of airdrops that'll start showing up. We found as you load in an area,
sturdy.
The airdrops will show up that we haven't picked up yet.
So. Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
That is awesome, yeah.
So there should be one in the hub city somewhere, and then I know there's one passenger somewhere.
I'm dying, evil.
Thing? You need band-aids?
I need everything. Oh. I have 5 health.
Here, I threw a band-aid on the ground. Actually, I threw my whole stack.
Oh, thank you. I'll take all of them.
Do you need a first aid kit or painkillers? Yes.
I need.
So,
I have
so the
one
club
health.
Is better than the stone axe?
Yeah, certainly.
I have 3 health now.
Well, stone axe is your, it's your harvesting tool.
I threw you all the things. And it sounds like something's coming for us. Okay, good.
Aha!
All the things.
Thanks,
so you
buddy.
You don't use the axe
You're welcome.
To kill
I'm
stuff.
I'm gonna go back.
That's strictly for harvesting.
Ooh, found a backpack here.
Oh lord, I forgot to like.
Let me see if I can.
In this game.
Well, you should
fix
come back
something.
To the base too.
I don't know what I'm even doing out here. How do you even play this game?
Well, I'm glad I came out there to see what you were doing.
So what's the plan for?
I was cutting a tree. Yeah. This is like Minecraft, right?
The plan is to organize chaos.
Alright, Swaggermon says that it's not lagging for him, so that's I guess good. Anyone else in the chat? What's it looking like to you guys? How's the stream looking?
Better with XSplit.
Eat it, nurse.
I'm not watching it.
Nurse zombie.
Oh, that was
I'm
strange.
Not asking you guys. I'm asking my subscribers who are watching on my channel.
What was that?
Bless your hearts, though, for trying to answer.
Like, comment, subscribe, and rate.
And rate.
That's the thing YouTube does.
Yeah, YouTube, Twitch, all of them.
Are you an infected
guy? Probably.
Do you have an infected symbol in the left corner?
I got
He's
a
infected.
Symbol that says pills.
Okay, well right. Then you're fine.
Try something else. Let me stop the stream real quick and see if I can change some of the intake settings.
Wish me luck, guys.
Wish me luck. I'm
probably
gonna
do it. Going on, bro?
You should go eat food and drink stuff.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
Let's forget basic survival.
There's like a chest label.
Are we killing the same zombie?
Which one's food?
Hold on, let me...
It says there's a gun, there's bullets.
Oh, there you
oh, there's
we
somebody...
are very violent.
Hello.
Hello.
Be careful that you're not greeting a zombie.
No, we're in Sharlenwar. He has a name over his head and everything.
Nice.
Amazing. You're kidding me, really?
There we go.
I'm eating bacon
toast.
And eggs.
He's toast.
I made that.
There's one over here.
It's apocalypse.
Uh-oh, my screen stopped.
Alright.
The screen
Let's
stopped.
Let's see.
My
Just
screen
let me
yeah,
know
once we
if
get
things
back
are
to
better
town,
now in my stream.
Okay, well.
Where's this guy?
I
what
like
color
two
is
people
he?
Watching it anyway.
Well, send him over to mine.
4.
Oh, I'm, the gore blocks are annoying.
My streams are flawless, so.
Everyone go over to the stream that's
going over to Lushable Echo, yes, on Twitch.
Yeah.
There you go.
Lunchables.
Oh, there you are.
Mine will follow Sharlenwar back.
I'm just making sure I'm going to the right
spot.
Yeah, okay.
Can hear me right now.
Oh, man.
I watch 7 Days to Die videos and look at the last one. That'll be me.
Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, too.
Yep.
Don't forget to rate.
Yes.
If everybody need a website, you could go to
Scrollspace
and get a website.
Wix.com. Make a flash site.
I just jump up the hills. It's quicker. Yeah.
Oh,
it
seems
to work for me, Les. Yeah.
It's a trick, right?
Oh, is it?
So,
yeah. I'm watching
maybe
it right
it's
now.
Maybe it's just on my end, then. It's an error occurred, so...
Well,
you're
something's...
Error.
Right
You're
now.
In error.
Oh, right. Sick burn!
Yeah, oh,
high
man.
Five. Put some salve on that.
Or something.
Pumped.
Who's putting salve on their burn?
I'm heading
Someone's
back towards
the
base.
Stuff.
Oh, we're too close to the base.
So what's your least favorite thing about Bruce Willis, guys?
What do you mean you're too close to the base?
Well, like, everything's been looted at this point, I suppose.
Yeah. Well, I thought you were going to say everything.
The hub city is probably your best bet right now, because we only did the outside of it. Right? So, hub city is probably the best.
Did you make it in here?
Where is
it?
Due
north.
Hey, Ice Cream King.
Oh, did I lose you there?
We have lots of people on the server.
We're talking over.
What up,
it's
going to
be very hard.
Yeah.
That's not the only thing
that's
hard.
Have to talk over each other.
Pretty much have the whole Star Squadron server.
Oh, guard.
Or Star Squadron people.
Hey, what's up?
Only the cool ones.
Yo, guy.
The ones who are born on this side of the world.
What's up?
Yo.
What's up?
Oh, hey, there's someone else too. Cool.
We need to learn to speak one at a time. We gotta be professionals, right?
All right, let's take turns. From now
on,
I go first. Third, fifth, seventh, and ninth.
The same. PewDiePie can do this stuff.
Can he?
Yeah.
Can he really?
I think he live streamed maybe.
Hey, just because you can do something doesn't mean you should.
Well, that's
how my porn career began.
Oh, yeah, there's Evil Giraffe.
That's a real name.
All right, let's try this one more time.
Now I'm going to be able to Google you.
Try another setting, and I'll be right back on my side.
Yeah, totally.
Cool.
Speaking of, I use my fake
name. So you see those trees, they'll see the base, or, somehow...
Where the trees are?
Where are you?
Oh, I see.
The base is still
oh, there you are, okay.
I'm right here, I'm good.
Okay, cool,
I'm following,
cool.
I'm good.
Yeah, once you see those trees to the left, they'll be the base, and yeah, there you go. That's...
Teamwork.
That's home. In this apocalypse.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to the city, so YOLO.
YOLO.
There we go, then there's this, the entrance right here, bang, whoop, there we go.
Bobby's your uncle.
Ah, I see up the ladder.
And there's materials inside here, all kinds of good stuff.
Oh.
Actually,
I might figure out ladders as well, eventually.
Just jump, and you get in there.
You jump and put, yeah, exactly, yeah.
I'm gonna do something really
So this is like the drop-off chest here by the door, and then, you know, these are all the other kind of supply chests and stuff. They'll hold the appropriate items in them, of course. So.
I'm gonna try and do.
Awesome.
But
figure it out myself anyway. So.
But definitely.
I'm just gonna make all the things.
Yeah exactly. Definitely do that. Yeah, and it's just there's stuff here if you need it, right? So.
It gives you like crafting experience.
Well, thank
too,
you.
So.
I don't know. That's all I could do. I don't think I can get it any better than this.
Is the hat better or the hood?
The hat gives you minus.
Depends if you need hot or cold,
yeah.
Exactly. If you look at them, they'll have plus or minus temperatures. So you want your overall temperature to usually be hovering, you know, between 5 to 10. So.
And don't let the it's not in Fahrenheit, by the way, it's in Celsius, but it's still pretty much the same. If you get too hot,
pretty much the same.
Your eyes look like a horror show.
100 Fahrenheit, 100 Celsius, same thing.
They are so squinty.
No problem. Didn't you guys
come back
that?
Down here, Garth? Come here, look in my eyes.
Well, it'll tell you when it's too hot. So 40 degrees Celsius is too hot.
Look down a little bit.
You guys converted.
Oh, Jesus.
You just didn't change that letter. That's
it's
all.
Like you, it's like your eyelids are turned inside out. And shut. It's so freaky, man. Oh, get away from me. Get away from me!
Love me, Jace.
Okay.
No!
Wow.
Don't look at me!
Okay, I'm just gonna throw this stuff in here.
Okay.
That's my steel shovel.
Throw this.
So, Guy, you went to the city to go loot stuff?
Yeah, pretty much.
I have a broken leg.
Yeah, it's to the north, the city, basically.
Northwest, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's not
but
cool.
Yeah, if you go straight north from the base, you'll run into it.
Yeah.
And it really hasn't been looted. We went around the edge of
it. It pays to know the terrain.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So...
would you like a splint?
Screw you, man.
I sprained my leg too. It was worth it.
Brutal.
Okay.
I'm
gonna make a splint. Or a sprint.
Mm.
Hey, Jake, remember when you said you were gonna fix that corner that you let the zombies break?
It's still not fixed.
Well, then it's you broke it since then, because I fixed that night, actually. Immediately after the horde came through,
hello,
it was fixed.
Hello, hello.
You sure about that?
Hello, hello.
Yeah, I'm sure about that. Go watch my stream.
Oh, I was saying hey to somebody.
It's not like I'm making shit up.
Oh, nice.
Really Canadian.
I do want that split, Jace. Are you going to give it to me? You're going to make me hop around.
I'm actually stuck down a hole.
You're stuck with the broken leg.
I came to help you guys.
I'm trying to get to you.
My connection
disconnected
died.
From your channel.
User
just disconnected.
I guess the internet died for like a millisecond.
Yeah, I hate when that happens. It's been the kind of things that happen to
for
me.
You, buddy. Are you still down this hole?
Yeah.
There you are, bud. I found. Okay. Don't go back there. It's bad. Bad stuff.
Lenscap, did you? If you go into the map, you can actually right-click where you are,
there you go, bud.
And you can go save waypoints. So you can actually create waypoints, which are useful.
Oh, save one for the base.
Is anyone getting
play?
Good call. I will do that.
Channel.
No,
where
thank
can
you.
I get
play?
I think we have one for the.
And you should make a bedroll. Place a bedroll for, in the base. So if you die, you at least spawn back to the base.
Yeah, that will give you the marker as well.
You gotta make
bedrolls
out of grass these days.
Okay, I'll go ahead and do that then. That's a good idea.
How does one get clay?
You have to dig it, right?
Colored spots on the ground.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to go get clay. That's good.
Let's try to go above. Here.
This is like the second time I've ever played it.
And there's a lot of clay in there.
I might have dug all that though, I think. I'm gonna check
loser
it right now.
From your channel.
Oh,
loser disconnected.
Everyone's disconnecting, jeez.
Hey, just wow.
Everyone's internet's hating them.
Yeah.
It's the main.
If you go onto your map and pull up your map, it's sometimes, like the brownish spots.
Yeah, but there's
on the terrain.
West of us, we have a pit mine, and there's clay there.
Right we were just down here.
I'm digging it right now.
Okay, he's digging it right now.
User disconnected from your channel.
There's like a ton of it there.
So the side of the wall here.
Okay.
I don't see anybody here.
You're digging it from the top, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Otherwise it might collapse on you.
That should be okay.
It does.
I like when it collapses.
Next word is tomorrow.
Yep, tomorrow
night. I'm not getting anything, so I probably don't need to be using
that. That's the one with the spitters and the barrels, so that should be the good one.
Okay.
Ooh.
So we got, so we have all day today, and then basically all day tomorrow.
Is my stream helpful looking any better, guys? Watching?
I'm helpering!
Okay, at least all the spikes are in.
Broken leg and all!
Allow me to help you, Jace. I will make you a splint.
No, I got a splint. Yeah. I made mine before I gave you yours. That's how I had to get to
you. And then I just tried to jump to you and fell, so...
Excellent. Thanks for trying to help, buddy.
Can I walk over here? Okay. Hopefully this doesn't
Cole
cave in on me.
Cole says the stream's fine now. It might be just an internet thing. It wouldn't surprise me. Uh-oh. Sunday nights for Cox Cable in my neck of the woods is a rough night for watching the internet.
Cable?
Cox. They live up to their name.
Awesome.
They do, man.
Cox.
They
just
certainly
fun to
suck
say.
Cocks.
So,
what the hell is that?
I was making a character that was like a sexy hot girl or something, but I ended up somehow being a weird looking dude with a mustache. I'm not sure.
Well, good news is you were right when you created a girl, but she's really, really hairy.
The real question is you may look like a dude with a mustache, but what do you associate with?
Oh, no.
It tips with your kiss.
Well, so I live in North Carolina, so I apparently can only go in the guy's bathroom.
With that mustache, yes.
Mustache.
Hey, if you want to be...
I must ask you a question.
Julie, I would love to put on regular clothes, but I don't know where to find them.
They're in the right chest, labeled supplies.
Yeah. Well, they're
with
all
the
labeled supply if you have one, the hammer.
Oh, all the way on the right. This one.
Yeah.
This has got to be internet service provider issues. curse you.
Yeah,
cock.
Definitely need practice.
Definitely.
Some internet service providers don't like streaming, so they.
So you throttle your connection, yeah.
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 It doesn't surprise me, and it wouldn't.
I had to upgrade mine to like a
the best more plan.
Kind of business level kind in order for them to stop doing that. Yeah.
Yeah. Really?
They're
okay.
Jerk faces. Yeah.
And can you do that actually? The business level?
Probably.
Well, it's.
I don't know how much it costs.
Oh, okay. Level. Yeah, we only have the broadband 60 here, so.
Yeah, just the broadband 100, and they stop dicking around with you.
Why does America have like the crappiest internet in the world?
They don't.
It's the companies.
It's the companies.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, we have the crappiest internet in the world because the companies in charge of the internet make it crappy.
They're throttling it. Yeah, they want to make money, right? They want you to buy their best plans. Their $500
a month
plans. I
actually have really good internet. I just pay for it. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It costs me a lot of money.
Like I got paid $80 a month, and I have fairly decent internet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got.
Did
I
just
about
deconstruct this fiber stuff?
Yeah, you probably scrap it.
Are these trees fully grown and ready to get chopped?
Yeah.
They should be.
They all should be. Yeah.
The 500 is a good level.
500 is as high as they go.
I have 5 lumps of clay. What would you like me to do with it?
Because you'll get 2 saplings for each. So that's
Lord Jesus, I'm thirsty.
Yeah, and just keep planting them out there, basically, right? We're building the forest kind of further away. So.
Oh, we're moving it? Oh, okay.
No, it's not moving it. It's where you told us, right? So.
You can put them in the forge.
On the hill.
Sorry. I misheard. I thought you didn't want it on the hill, so then I put it, like, you pass the garden.
Fertile dirt.
Whatever.
Like, okay.
Oh, well.
Jim Burton!
Actually, you can put them in this chest down here if you want, because there's probably not room.
Oh, this is scary.
The chest down here is for anything that's going to be belted in the forge and burnable, that kind of thing. Yeah.
I need an iron shovel.
Man, this deposit's huge.
Nope.
No, once we get the clay, I can make steel.
Oh,
you know, steel shovel.
Level 27!
Oh, okay. Well, I just put 5 in there, so that's all I had.
Yeah, that's fine.
Ridiculous.
We need, Once
Sharlenwar
comes back with all this clay.
Actually. Oh, it's not a mustache in my mouth? I just
confused.
Wow.
That
is
weird.
You look plastic-y almost. Or clay.
This is
a
woman's
body,
you
created? It looks like a mustache with the hood on. Look, with the hood on, doesn't it look more like a mustache?
Look at this. Is this this is a woman's body he's created.
I see. What the heck is going on with that mouth?
Oh my goodness.
Take your top off.
Oh, what is going on?
Okay, hold on.
Take your top off.
No!
Oh, that's a dude.
Woo! That's
a
dude.
Evil.
Yeah. Stand next to him and take your top off.
Okay.
This is so easy.
This is so easy.
You see?
Yeah,
it's over
bras.
Okay, I'll bring a shipment.
You didn't have bras on, lens cap.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just.
Wow.
I don't even know what the key bindings all are.
Nice. Hope it's gonna be that party. Type of party.
Is it? Did you actually use the boob slider? Is that why your chest is so huge?
No,
oh,
I didn't
make
your sliders
waist
at all.
Narrow.
I'm staring at his chest too. I'm like, man, that's nice. That's a nice silhouette.
That's pretty impressive.
Hey, you sure do got a pretty mouth, though.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know that I agree with that statement.
It's the nose.
It's definitely the nose.
Poor thing. It's okay.
It's
sweetie.
This weird, like, if I have the fiber hood on, it looks like my mouth is like right up against my nose, and I like have a mustache.
I hope you. Yeah, we'll just pretend that's a mustache. It's less freaky.
Yes.
It's weird.
Can we fix our characters after the fact?
I don't think so.
Yeah, possible? It's in the profile. I think you can change.
Yeah, you
them.
Can, but it won't let you back on the server. I don't think. Because I have a
stand
with persistent profiles, so once you change your profile, it won't let you in anymore.
As long as you have the same name, right? So.
No, you change anything about your character. That,
oh, really?
It like, reads it as "quote unquote" that you're cheating. Yeah, it's food.
But I could.
Why I came in here?
Oh, I
can. Chow.
Like, oh, I can turn that off if people want to change the characters. It's fine. It's not a big deal.